You know what people say about her. She's the Black Widow. She mates, and then she kills, right? Here comes her victim now. He's smaller, less venomous, kinda cute. Sweet little guy. But before he gets eaten alive, let's talk about this poor sucker for a minute. How much of a victim he really is. This Western Black Widow lives in California. She works pretty hard to make a living. Unlike many spiders that build a new web each night, she toils continuously on the same one her whole life. This web may look messy, but don't be fooled. It's laid out on a grid of drag lines that she attaches to the ground. It's a multi-story sticky trap that stands up to some pretty tough bait. Adult male widow spiders don't build webs of their own. He moves right into hers. Basically, he's a squatter. He's staking his claim to her, so he tracks the place. He goes around sneaking strands of her web, undoing all her hard work. He winds up the loose threads in his own silk, masking her scent from other males in the area. It's called web reduction. He wraps her limbs in his own delicate silk. It probably serves to surround her in his pheromones. Scientists call it the bridal veil. It seems to subdue her, makes her more appropriate. When they mate, he leaves, and at era 31, the males don't get eaten. They escape scot-free. The Australian redback is one of only two where cannibalism almost always occurs when they mate. He literally somersaults himself towards her mouth so she can take the first bite, which keeps her interested. Least he can do, right?